sharp kick. The dog's looking really good here.
And there's the head scissor.
The quick kick.
That's the moonsault. What athleticism.
A stiff kick,
and the tide seems to be changing once again.
Oh, out of nowhere! You hear how his leg connected?
And he does it one more time.
Oh! Oh! That hand had a lot of force behind it. We know what this is.
Here's the cover. The dog kicks out.
Oh, reversal. Oh. What a reversal. Whoa. Don't get up.
Gonzalez. What a move.
It's been an incredible night so far, and King, we still have that big main event to go.
Once a ref found a two count.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Just a perfect head scissor. Watch it.
Gonzalez. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Uh-oh! I don't like it. Yet.
By any means necessary.
He wasted no time.
And an easy kick out.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. He's taking control again. Uh-oh,
trying to hit
it. That's it.
And this has got to be it. And the dog kicks out after a brief pin attempt.
Nice reversal there.
Gonzalez with a great counter.
Force back inside.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. Look out. That's it. He's done.
He's going for the pin. Two. This could be it.
Gonzalez wins.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Here are some highlights from the match. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, Juan Gonzalez.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Thunder.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King.
Oh, geez. Extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Oh, wow.
Man, he just used him like a doormat. Right in the kisser. Look at that, Cole.
What a body shot.
Watch out.
He just powered him up.
Huge power move. Ow, big left hand. Watch it. Ooh. Ow. Ooh.
Doc reverses it. Right out of you.
Oh my gosh!
Then he hits a big time leg drop.
Oh! These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, sledgehammer, watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, sledgehammer, the ribs! He may have broken his ribs.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Operating so well in this match. Whoa!
He's measuring. Mm. Oh my! Look at this!
Two. A kick out, and he almost had him. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, launch back into the ring.
Hey, think about what you're doing.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Ah!
expect from Doc here, Ken?
Well, he's got to find a way to use his size advantage and start to out-muscle his opponent.
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Look out! Headbutt! Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Shoulders down. In an ear fall.
Nice backbreaker. What a stiff headbutt. The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible. And he lands that one right to the head. A good reversal by Doc. What a counter by Thunder. Nice move. Oh, man, what a shot. The shoulders are...
A kick out after one. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And this is going to return to the ring. And he's heading back in.
Whoa,
trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
He is slowly getting dissected. Moving on pure instinct now.
This is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
Doc.
That's it. He's out.
He may get the three count right here. And Thunder kicks out at 2.5.
Bringing in the sledgehammer again. Oh, that's devastating. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh!
Trying to put him away.
You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating. Two. Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Here are some highlights from the match. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner, Thunder.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
And approaching the ring, from the other side of darkness, Vega!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen, the one we've been waiting for. What will happen in this, our main event? A stiff shot with the elbow.
Stiff kick.
And the knuckles connect. Oh, the punch connects. Vega counters it.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Oh, man, what a shot. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, what a painful kick. Bam.
And there's the drop kick.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Did you hear how his leg connected? He flies! Crossbody! Great move by Judge!
He wasted no time going.
Vega pops the shoulder up. Into the cover. And there's a kick out by Vega. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Ooh. He's got evil intentions.
Oh, careful, careful. Oh, God, no.
Superplex. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Judge, one step ahead.
Two.
He's got him covered. He's going for the pin.
Two.
Lateral press. Judge into the cover.
Two.
And an ear pull.
The shoulders are down.
Two. Vega pops the shoulder up.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Knocked down, what a shot. Thank you. have to do to put Vega away.
What do you expect Vega to do at this point?
Right now, the size advantage has been neutralized. He needs to corner his opponent and start bringing that weight into play.
And he gets back in.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Guy's just getting worn out. Oh, out of nowhere.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Oh, my. He could pin his opponent from here. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Here are some highlights from the match. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, Casey Judge.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez, he's putting those educated feet to good use. far, this has been all Mantis.
The elbow.
He's got him. A stiff axe handle.
He drops the elbow.
Leg connected?
He gets out of trouble there.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
There's another elbow drop.
The mechanic, you can almost see the wheels turning.
Look out!
What a move!
Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Impressive suplex. This isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Wow, King. I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
Creep.
Mantis going for the cover.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Oh, reversal. Oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
And a big move by the mechanic.
One, two, three. And he wins the Extreme Rules match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, the Mechanic.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
The following contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table. Making his way to the ring, from Hidalgo, Mexico, Gabriel Gonzalez.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring from Venice Beach, California, Jimmy Falcon.
Well, here we go. And we will have our winner once one of them puts the other through a table.
Here we go, and I hope, I sincerely hope, that the EMTs are ready to rush out here. I have a feeling this one will get ugly.
Neck breaker! That was vicious! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Great move.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. There's the quickness. Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
There's the counter by Falcon.
And there's the face buster. His leg connected?
Drop kick. Right on target.
Oh, look at this.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Falcon soaring again.
And that's a stiff kick. He was able to reverse that.
This is a sickening assault.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Back and forth this match goes. Right in the kisser. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Wow.
Bam! What a kick that was.
Things are about to get ugly. And we're going back between the ropes.
Wow! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
A sharp kick.
Putting those educated feet to good use.
Falcon soaring again.
He saw that one coming.
There's the jawbreaker. Falcon.
Oh, watch out!
Falcon, huge move.
Oh no, watch out! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
What kind of devastation will we see now?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
And he gets back in.
Oh, it might be time to run!
And he gets back in the ring.
He's got him!
Gonzalez with a great counter. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
We're in the midst of a WWE. No,
watch it. Man, that one rocked him. Slower he is getting back to his feet.
And he's heading back in.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Blocked by Gonzalez.
You hear his leg connected?
It's the neck breaker.
Rolling out here.
Gonzalez with a great counter.
To his feet. They can't see now. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Into the ring now. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my gosh!
And he goes for the neck breaker.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Oh no! Don't do this! Don't do this!
Doing
a huge move,
and that's the match.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look.
Oh, what a spectacular
match. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
You have to like this display.
After what these two just went through, they have a tremendous amount of respect for each other.
The following fatal four-way contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Lexington, Fayette, Kentucky, Franco the American.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring from Jackson, Mississippi, Simon Youngblood.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
From Guadalajara, Mexico, the Tarantula, Bret Williams.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Their opponent, from Blackpool, England, Dynamic Dynamite Matthew Irvin.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity in this one.
He's got him hooked. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? He's putting those educated feet to good use. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Leg connected? Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. And there's the elbow.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Ow! What a kick that was.
Oh, what a painful kick. Educated feet to good use. Whoa.
The quick kick.
He's got him up.
Oh, and a vicious shot from that cane.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
Oh, look at this. He's caning the hell out of his opponent.
You hear how his leg connected?
Jaco with a great counter.
Hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
A short kick.
It might be time to run.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, a serious knockout.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh, look at this.
Hear it.
Oh, my God. She stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Counter. Great move by Youngblood.
A scintillating maneuver. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Using the steps as a weapon. And he's forced back in the ring.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
There's the suplex. Oh, wow. And we're going back between the ropes.
Watch out here.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away. And he's in a tough predicament. Diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here. What a move by Youngblood.
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
Oh,
back to the head, back to the temple.
Get ready.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And Dynamite counters it. What's he going to do here? Watch it. Whoa, what's this?
Now back to the ring.
Look out! That's it. He's done.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He could pin his opponent right here.
Two. Things are about to get ugly.
Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, mama.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Again, this is a no disqualification match. And he's got a move.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
What happened there?
And don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
And he gets back in.
Right on that chair.
It was just unadulterated power. Morrison agree.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, did you hear that? Steel and flesh collided.
He's got it. Are so dangerous. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. I'd get out of the way right about now.
And he gets back in the ring.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Watch it. Ooh. Back into the ring now.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do.
That should do it. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Smart thinking by Franco. And that one hurt his hand.
Damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Oh, man! A big-time miss.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
And they kick out at two.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
And Dynamite saw it coming. Now back to the ring. He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Ow!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Moving on pure instinct now.
And that was broken up before it can land. Watch it. He looks fired up here. Look out! Look out! Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
And Dynamite counters it.
Youngblood answers back.
Look out! He's got a chair!
And now the toll.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Agility.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match. Something tells me this won't be good. Whoa, whoa! What? Does he have his eyes open?
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Wow! What a hit scissor!
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Ah!
That was unique.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Impressive suplex.
His shoulders are down. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
There he goes, out of the ring. If I were in this match, I'd start running now. Those steel steps can do huge damage.
Watch it. Oh, stopped at the last second.
What a neck breaker.
Boom.
He's got him up. Oh, what a slam.
He may get the three count. Williams barely gets the shoulder up.
Oh, geez. That's some serious pain. Boom. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. What a great move by Dynamite.
And he goes for the neckbreaker.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
And this has got to be it.
Two count to kick out. He's hitting back up. Back into the ring now.
Talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And he doesn't stay down for long.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, he is
really tired now. That tank, there's a cover. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Feet to good use. What a move by Franco.
And he's heading back in.
And he hits the neck break.
He thinks he has it.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
And Williams kicks out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
Suplex. And will this be it?
Two. Three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner, Franco the American.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.